Buckers the man. Latches onto one. McCullum wants a second. He's going back for two. And I think he might be short there. Karachi is celebrating.
Yeah, McCullum was very, very quick out of the blocks. He wanted two straight away. Bucker on the back foot after playing that pull shot, so didn't get that quickness straight away. That looks like
Great, yeah, short.
A wicket. Not the start Lahore Qalandars were after.
Unlucky Bucker there. It was a great dive. Missed out by 5 centimetres.
He certainly did. And let's just tell you that Bucker Zaman's gone. It's 1-for-1 in the Super Over. Let's just reiterate that Lahore Qalandars, if they lose another wicket, if you lose 2 wickets, then the overs are finished. The over is finished. You can't, you can lose 2, but that's it.
Yeah, that's why it was such a risky second run. Bucker hadn't even started. He was playing the pull shot. He was on the back foot. It was very difficult for him to get back for the second. Baz McCullum had a head start.
Yeah, I mean, to complete the pull shot.
Yeah,
and then get going, you know.
Correct.
Does waste a few seconds. And the reactions of the crowd. Lady, a Thin Lizzy fan, so am I. Great band. But the emotion has been awesome, hasn't it, Wilco?
Oh, mad.
And they're still arguing now.
What are they arguing about now?
The third umpire is coming out. Not a new ball again.
Now, if the Super Over is also tied, then
it's
decided on boundaries, and Karachi would win because they've got 20 and Lahore 17.
Okay.
Right. So if the Super Over is tied, then Karachi will win this match because it's the number of boundaries.
And just to keep it going, a new ball is asked for.
Plus,
it's out of shape.
But actually,
I reckon that last ball was just totally confused by why it was still getting bowled.
Flamo should add that it's the number of boundaries now as it stands, but it also has to count the number of boundaries in the Super Over.
Oh, that's interesting, then.
So, yeah. If Qalandars hit now 5 fours or 4 fours and a 6, they all count. So then they would be ahead of Karachi.
But I reckon if they hit 4, 4 and 6, they'll win anyway.
Yes.
You see, you're always one step ahead, Bazir Khan. Just like your father, Majid.
I told you it was a Super Over. Flam wanted a Super Over. We all wanted a Super Over. We got it.
And meanwhile, in this pandemonium, Anton Devcic, the New Zealander, has joined Brendan McCullum, the other New Zealander, and the captain. So Devcic is on strike. It's 1-for-1. Mohammad Amir. Gone leg side. It's a wide. Umpire says Alim Dar, that's a wide.
Devcic is a very, very dangerous batsman too. What was his strike rate in the 160s? Very good bottom hand player. He's got 5 balls here.
Don't want to be bowling a wide in the Super Over, do you?
Not so much.
But he could just get a wicket here and finish the over.
Oh, he's gone leg side again. He's spearing the ball into the pads of Devcic. It's well bowled. It's
quite
only a
quick,
leg
isn't he? He's cramping him 137 kilometres an hour. And he's cramping him. He can't get under that type of delivery.
Well, they're looking at this ball as well.
They have a short career, this ball. 2 balls.
Look at it, it's gone, isn't it? It's just gone late.
Mohammad Amir. Just telling them all to calm down. Give me the ball, I'll do the rest. Bazza. Last over specialist. Tell you what, square legs coming in. That is, I know he got caught there in the real game, but if he can get some elevation, could be the area he's targeting. Big area between mid-wicket and fine leg on the fence.
Four balls to go. Three for one, Lahore. Amir. Oh, he went for the ramp. And Mohamed Amir second-guessed him, didn't he? Oh, it's a wide. He's called wide.
Oh, it's... Everything's happening. Got leg buys, he's got wides. Amir went for the little cutter, but just went too far down the offside while McCullum was shaking back for the ramp.
I must admit, there was a lot of non-traditional cricket there that we saw, starting with the batsman, ending with the bowler.
It's a good ball, but it's a good shot as well. It's only one. It's five for one. Three balls to go.
Still not conceded a boundary. Amir's bowling well.
Well, if you take out the wides, he's bowled really well.
He's getting the ball to tail as well. They use an old ball for the super over, so that's just working in Amir's favour.
I think Afridi feels they've done pretty well now. Five for one, just three balls to go. Devsic.
Now he's looking to that leg side because he's expecting Amir to just dart in that leg stump. Big gap between mid-wicket and fine leg.
He's caught hold of it. Two men back. They can't go for a second. That would be suicide. Can't do that.
That would be game over.
Yeah, you can if you can lose one wicket, you lose the second. The over's finished.
So I reckon if he doesn't go for a boundary these last couple of balls, Karachi will be super happy.
Definitely.
Only the second over this is, of course, in PSL history. The first one we had in Sharjah about a week ago, 9 days ago, and Lahore involved in
Andre Russell, six off the last ball.
Finished it for Islamabad. He's gone big. McCullum. He's got one bounce four. He's got the boundary.
That's such an important boundary, isn't it? That ability to just open up the face and still get enough power to muscle it over mid-off's head.
And that's a fabulous shot. It's a low full toss at best as he reaches to it and just keeps his position of just opening himself up and hitting it over mid-off. That was the only go-to shot, and he nailed it perfectly.
Really good shot.
What an important boundary. So it's 10 now. Last ball of the super over. Unri loves 16.
Right, so now he wants square leg out, so threatening that he might bowl a short ball. Third man comes up. Is it a bouncer? What's Brennan McCullum thinking? Is he thinking ramp?
There's guessing.
So what happens if it's a bouncer?
Here we go, last ball.
It is.
He's caught it. He's caught hold of it, but not well enough. They're going to go back for the second. He's got a struggle here. McCullum is run out. But they get the one, and Lahore Qalandars finish their super over 11 for two. And Karachi will need 12 from six balls to win this super over and this game.
Yeah, terrific throw, but McCullum was never going to make it. Once that throw came in, he was always looking for two. But an important boundary on the fifth ball from McCullum, just giving Karachi something to think about.
Dot ball.
Got three men inside the circle on the offside. He's got a deep extra, and that's exactly why.
I'd go that again. I'd go
the knuckleball.
The knuckleball that goes away from the right-hander. Oh, it's a full toss. Full he toss. Hasn't put it away.
Straight to Fakhar Zaman, and they're not going to go back for a second. Zaman's quick, and he's got a good arm. So two balls gone, and just one run.
They need 10. They need 10.
Another 10 from four. Remember that they can get 11. They can tie the super over, but because they've got more boundaries, Karachi then Lahore, then Karachi can win it with 11.
Now, the bulldozer Ingram, we know, loves hitting to leg or straight back over the bowler's head. So the off-spinner should come into play, and he'll have a cover out on the boundary and a mid-off on the boundary.
And he's really turned the off-spinner. So it'll be difficult for Ingram to hit it to leg. Can he go over cover? But I don't think Narayan will give him that full length. It'll be that short of a length.
Well, if he goes back, he could punch it. They've got two cover fieldsmen in the circle, but the gap between long off and deep point is a big area.
It's gone straight up in the air. He hasn't got enough on this. Two men underneath it. What a brilliant catch. Mitch McClanahan takes the most magnificent catch.
What a catch that is. It hung in the air for so long. McClanahan settled underneath it, and with a full stretch dive, he clings on to it.
We just had a bit of Kiwi riding there too. That's all fine. Well bowled from Narayan. He's such an experienced bowler. It's the off spinner, turns a little bit. Ingram trying to get over mid-wicket. He pulls it to square leg, and that is a spectacular catch. And the fans appreciate the efforts.
Absolute stunner. Super over. And Narayan gets Ingram.
Three to go.
Out without scoring.
I have never seen Narayan show emotion before. And guess who's come in, folks?
Partnering
Lendl Simmons. Boom, boom time. Boom, boom.
And what's his record against Lahore? Six out, six out.
It's gone leg side. There's no run here.
That's well bowled. That was quicker. That's 116 kilometres an hour from the right. Was that the balls he was practising in the warm-up?
Yes.
I think it was.
Yeah. Oh, this is the end of Ingram. What a fabulous catch by Mitch McClanahan. Right.
Well, they need
two,
a six.
Two balls to go. Two balls to go.
Two fours won't get them there.
Simmons good straight thinking to McCollum. And they have won it. The Calunders, unless,
no
unless Narayan bowls a no ball.
A magnificent super over from Narayan, just two runs off. So cool, so calm under pressure.
We're gonna see an attempt at the biggest six ever hit in cricket history here from Boom Boom.
He's gone big.
Oh, he's had a good crack at it at six. It will not be enough. So remarkably enough, Lahore have won this game. They've won the super over. Amazing scenes. The boys are going well. They've won two in a row now.